It was too close for comfort for a Hawaii Kai family. A stray bullet came through their kitchen window last new rule at the Koko Head Shooting Complex. Marissa Yamane spoke with a resident and has more on this story. Marissa?
Joe, people are no longer allowed to shoot at targets beyond 100 yards or about the length of a football field. And the incident happened on a Sunday at 9:30 in the morning at a home next to Hawaii Kai Golf Course.
When you live next to a golf course,
we heard glass break.
You kind of expect that to happen.
You know, we thought, oh, you know, a golf ball finally broke a window.
But that's not what happened.
Yeah, it was quite a scary moment.
This is what Gavin Moffitt's wife found in their kitchen.
She was doing dishes, put a dish away in the dish rack, and that's when she saw the bullet.
Gavin, his wife, and two kids live in Hawaii Kai's Koko Villas community.
So this is the window that it came through. And you can see the screen is still torn from where it came in.
And this is the hole it made in the window.
We think the window stopped the majority of the speed, and then it kind of just hit the curtains and then fell to the wayside.
Luckily, he and his family weren't in the kitchen when it came through.
You know, a half hour earlier, or, you know, if we were outside and that bullet came 10 yards to the left, that could have hit us, you know.
Gavin lives on the other side of the mountain from the Koko Head Shooting Complex.
And I talked to some gun enthusiasts, and, you know, they said, you know, it could have come from someone on a boat out past Sandy's and just shot it off. I said, absolutely. I live within a shooting range, of a shooting range, and so you don't want to dismiss that as a possibility.
Here's a map. Gavin lives on Koko Kai Place.
I figured it would have to be around 2 miles for it to arc over the crater.
Police and city officials still don't know for sure if the bullet came from here. They aren't taking any chances.
Effective November 1st, there is no shooting beyond 100 yards.
They've posted these signs and removed the metal targets that were further out.
I mean, I understand the safety about it, but I don't see the reason to ban shooting further than 100 yards.
But Gavin thinks it's a good idea, at least for now.
I'm not against the Second Amendment or anything like that. I want gun enthusiasts to have a place to shoot, you know, so I support the shooting range being open. I just want them to possibly look at, you know, the safety measures that they take, and that's all I ask.
City leaders are meeting on Monday to talk about the Koko Head Shooting Complex, the facility, operations, and safety measures, and the Hawaii Kai Neighborhood Board has it on their agenda for Tuesday night. Marissa Yamane, KHON 2 News.